I am in grade 5. Today I will talk about the future. Today I will be a teacher with Miss Omnia. Before we start, don't forget to do like and share. So now let's start. Now we will talk about the future. Future simple. Future sample. It's talking about going to, like going to plus infinitive. Then we have I take an. He, she, and he, and it, take this, and we, and they, and you, take our. I had to write I am like that. I, comma, am. And she, comma s, and we, comma re. This is a short one. Okay. Also, we have going to, not plus, going to, plus infinitive. Going to plus the infinitive, like when we say not plus, going to plus infinitive. For example, I am not. I write I am not. I can't write I am not. That is incorrect. So I write it like that. I am not going to visit a friend. Also, for example, she isn't. How I wrote she isn't, I wrote it like that. She, is, comma, in, she is, then N, then comma, then T. Like that, I wrote she isn't. It's like she is not. It's the same. She isn't going to send an email. Okay. Also, when I said I, comma, am, she, comma, re, she, comma, re. Okay, like that. I am. It will be like that. She, comma, re. Or we have he is not. It will be he is in, comma, t. He isn't. or we have you. You are, we wrote it like you, comma, are, or you are not, it will be you aren't, are, comma, n, sorry, r, n, comma, t. Okay, that was our lesson today. And don't forget to do like and share, and goodbye.